Hi friends, today I will be teaching you how to multiply two 4-digit numbers easily. First of all, let me consider two 4-digit numbers 1, 1, 1, and 1. This is my first 4-digit number, and the second 4-digit number is 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I am going to multiply these two numbers. If you multiply this in the regular fashion, it takes time, and if you multiply with the trick which I am going to tell you now, and you can get the answer within one step. First of all, we have to multiply these two numbers. 1 into 1 is 1. And the second step is we have to consider only the first two columns, and we have to undergo a cross multiplication between them. 1 into 2 is 2. Okay, 1 into 1 is 1. We have to add these two results, and 2 plus 1 is nothing but 3, and we have to write the result here. And the second step that you are going to do is you have to consider the first three columns, and you have to operate the cross multiplication. 3 into 1 is 3, and 1 into 1 is 1, and we don't have any pair for this column, and so we have to multiply this directly. 1 into 2 is nothing but 2, and we have to add all these 3. 3 plus 1 plus 2 is nothing but 6. And then third step is you have to consider all the four columns, and you have to operate the cross multiplication. 4 into 1 is 4 plus 1 into 1 is 1. And now we have to consider these two, and we have to operate the cross multiplication between these two. 3 into 1 is nothing but 3, and 1 into 2 is nothing but 2. And if you add all these 4 plus 1 plus 3 plus 2, you'll get the result as 10. You have to write the units digit here and the tens digit on the top of 6. Okay, now this is only the half step. Then moving with the other thing, now we have to consider these three columns, leaving the first column. Okay, now we have to do the same thing. 1 into 4 plus 1 into 2 plus 1 into 3 is nothing but, this goes like this, 4 plus 2 plus 3, and this is nothing but, the total of this is nothing but 9. Okay, and now we have to consider the last two columns. Okay, 1 into 4 plus 1 into 3. 1 into 4 is nothing but 4, and plus 3 is nothing but 7. And the last step is we have to consider only the last column. That's nothing but 1 into 4 is nothing but 4. Okay, and you need to add this because we have one extra on the top of 6, and you need to add this. On adding this, you'll get 4, 7, 9, 0, and 6 plus 1 is nothing but 7, 3, and 1. Thank you guys for watching my video.